how does it feel to win Best Documentary Film Award, sponsored by SEA International, at the Santa Barbara International Film Festival?
It's a tremendous honor to get the Best Documentary Film Award here at Santa Barbara. This is our premiere. It's our first kind of start of bringing this film to the world. The reception that we've got, the people that we've met, how many people have engaged with us and shared just how deeply touched they were with the film and John's journey. It's been a dream experience.
And what do you think this recognition will mean to the film moving forward?
An echo of Brian, it's just it's such an honor to tell their story and to have it up here. And what we really, really hope more than anything in the world is that this ends up being a bridge for them, for civilians, to just bring a greater understanding and awareness of the things that they struggle with, and to really help civilians be more patient and understanding and get to know them.
What is your experience being here at the Santa Barbara International Film Festival?
Again, that was the connection with a very deeply personal story of post-war trauma and John's experience, and connecting that with the civilian audience. It's a powerful sign that this story is that bridge to bringing an awareness and bringing some degree of communication between veterans and civilians, that even though PTSD has been a very popular topic for a lot of ways, we just feel that now there's a chance to get a deeper understanding that's much more deep than just PTSD. And we're just thrilled that Santa Barbara has been able to give us the platform to show that.
Absolutely. Well, we're very grateful you brought your film. Keep bringing us films.
Yeah.
And congratulations as your film starts its journey with an award from our film festival. What a nice start.
Yeah, thank you so
Amazing.
Much.
Amazing. Thank you so much.
Our pleasure.
Appreciate
thank
it.
You.